Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon so that you can get notified for my videos. Here are some of my other channel. Hey guys, you are most welcome again on my channel, and today we are going to talk about Himachal Pradesh PGT English exam. So I will be suggesting, actually some of my follower asked me this question, that how should I prepare for his exam. So let me suggest you that if you are focusing on 65 marks, this, so here you can see master's degree, right? Here you can see master's degree level. So what you can think about master's degree level, so the syllabus is not specified here, but history of English literature, first thing you should go through, literary criticism and theory, the second thing you can think of and prepare for. Third thing is terms, so prepare them and who coined them and what is the meaning of those terms, keep in mind. The third thing you can practice that, just go through the MCQs of history of English literature extensively. So you have 2-3 months for practicing this. So I would like to suggest you, at least you should go in depth, and you should study from 6 to 8 hours a day with good schedule. Next two things you should not ignore, GK of Himachal Pradesh and GK of national and current affairs. All right, so here the another thing is of 15 marks, that depends on your degree, that how many marks you have got. So this is actually for every subject, but specifically if I talk about English literature, so you can get nearly 400 videos on my channel. I will be putting the link below in description and in comment box. You can check out in comment box. So write down your doubts and suggestions in comment box, and you can WhatsApp me as well. Okay, bye bye. Take care. See you next video. Good luck.